Hello children. Children, today we will do exercises of chapter 3 novel Taken by the Monkeys. Read chapter 3 and circle the correct answers. Number 1, the monkeys promised Mowgli they would make him their dais someday. Leader. The monkeys told Mowgli when Baloo and Bagheera were sleeping. The monkeys were afraid of Kaa. Kaa had a strong body. A python rarely shows his anger. Chil took Mowgli's message to Baloo, Kaa and Bagheera. Language practice. Complete the story with the correct words from the pictures. They have given the pictures. From there we have to complete this story. One bright sunny day, an eagle flew over the forest. When he got hungry, he flew down to the trees and sat on a branch. There he stayed and ate some bright red berries. After he relaxed for a while and finished with his meal, he looked down through the trees and onto the road on the ground below. He saw a man with a gun walking there. A hunter. This meant danger for all the animals in the forest. He had to get a message to all his friends. He flew across the treetop and called to everyone, from the python to the earthworm, "Run for your lives." Soon the forest was empty and the man with the gun went home with nothing. Dear children, take out your notebooks and start doing exercise A. Discuss the following questions. Why do you think the monkeys refused to follow the law of the jungle? The monkeys refused to follow the law of the jungle because they were naughty. They had no leader to guide them. Number 2. Why do you think it is important to stop and think before you act? It is important to stop and think before we act to prevent unwanted consequences. Consequences means results. See children, if we are in anger, if we do something without thinking and then afterwards we realize that what we have done is wrong, instead of it, we should stop for some time, we should think twice and then act. Number 3, do you always listen to your friends' advice? Why? Why not? Explain. Yes, I always listen to my friends' advice as they are my true friends and they have always guided me to the right path. But children, make sure when you do friendship with someone, that person should be good and helpful, not selfish. If you have good friends, then only you should have faith in them and you should listen to them. So always be in the company of a good person. Now exercise B, find the following extract from chapter 3 and discuss their meanings. 1, page 20. They, so we are talking about the monkeys, have no law. Their way is not our. Not our means the other jungle animals' way. So it means children, the monkeys do not follow any laws. as the other animals do. So they have a different way of living. Number 2, page 22. Baloo was always ready for action. Bagheera always used his head. It means, children, Bagheera always used to plan and then act. He never used to act quickly. He used to plan and then act. Baloo always used his strength. Third, page 23. Bagheera took this chance to tell Ka all the terrible things the monkey said about him. This means that Bagheera wanted to instigate. I-N-S-T-I-G-A-T-E. Ka. Instigate means to make somebody do something against the monkeys so that thereafter he could ask for his help. So, my dear children, we have completed our chapter 3 also. I am repeating again and again in all my videos that you should complete your book and notebook, write them neatly, learn everything, revise daily, and study well. May God bless you all. Thank you.